Dictionary. Adjective. In a general sense, frío is an adjective in Spanish that means cold. It is used to describe a low temperature or a sensation of coldness. This term can apply to various contexts, such as weather conditions, objects, or even emotions. For example, hace frío means it is cold, referring to the temperature, while una bebida fría means a cold drink, indicating the temperature of the beverage.